That's a cool memory.
I know it.
An invention hitting the market this year will combine two Minnesota favorites, jet skis and ATVs.
Picture this on Gull Lake. Mm-hmm. Okay, check it out. This is a one-person ATV that doubles as a personal watercraft. To go in the water, the driver presses a button and the wheels fold into the sides in just 5 seconds. It goes 45 miles an hour on land and in the water. It's called the Quadski. It'll set you back $40,000.
Okay, that's more expensive than a car.